your mind, Mr. O'Malley.
Sometimes even her duty.
That's what I began to feel after I sent you away.
You're going to help me.
Seems to be the only way that I can show my appreciation of what you're trying to do. You thought it strange, perhaps, that I refused before.
No, I didn't think it was strange. I thought...
Tell me.
Well, I thought you had been hurt. And I, you're sensitive. You're too sensitive to be hurt anymore.